games since it released, and finally, I've managed to get my hands on one of these. Let's set this on the table here. As you can see, this is a very large box. I know it's been like multiple years since this released, but I needed to get one myself, and I decided to make a video out of it as well, even if it's not as relevant now, since it has been a few years. Okay, shall we take this off the table? Sad. And here it is. This is what's in the PS5 box. Another box. Honestly, their design for the PS5 is always very interesting. Just a big white box. I'm just joking, of course. We need to open this. Safety guide. The safety guide helps with any and all safety. inside the box. Manuals. Peel this back open again. And we find the HDMI cord. We plug this into you. Plug this into me. We are connected. Second cord, the power cord here to power the console. Very high quality. I don't want to unwrap them just yet. I want them to be nice and neat. Okay, nice and neat. Nice and neat. Nice and neat. Our last little part of the sliver. Something I'm very excited for. Let's take the controller out. First touch is I still think the Nintendo Switch has the best controller sounds. Guess it's all clicky, but these are okay, I guess. Let me know what you think in the comments about the PS5 controller sounds. It's important to get the controller right, because it's what you're going to be using to play the rest of the games. One thing I will say is, with the Xbox controller, since I have the Series X, I think the Xbox controller has like better grips, because they have like textured handles and better textured thumbsticks. So I think the gripping on the Xbox controller is better. This feels a lot more slippery because they've got no texture. It's just like smooth plastic. Meanwhile, the Xbox controller has like bumps in it to give the extra required grip. The controller right here. Good, excellent. And let's pack this stuff away. Set this off to the side here and bring in the main course. It's not wrapped in the prettiest wrapping, but here it is. Very heavy and very large. Much larger than I was expecting. Actually, I've never seen these in real life. I've only seen them in videos. I'll be angry because I get jealous that I don't have one. Let's take these things off. Okay, I don't want to drop this thing, so let's get this out. Came with since more recently I've actually been collecting more physical copies. I guess that's a sign of me getting older now. Pick this guy up. Instantly start damaging it. Okay. We have an on button here. And then up above it is the eject button. And then way above that we have a USB Type-C port, and then just a regular USB, all contained in this classy plastic finish here. Excellent. Have the disk drive. We can look at the side. Nothing on the side, just a white face. What about the other side? You can see a little PS1 logo right there. Turn this around. And on the back, we see the power port to power the console right here. Then the HDMI above that, and then we have the Ethernet point, and then two USB points, and that's it on the back. Very minimalistic, not many things going on. I'm not sure, if it's supposed to lay like this, what is it supposed to lay like that? Let me know in the comments how you're supposed to actually put this thing. But I am very excited to have the PS5 in my possession and play some amazing games that I've been missing out since I've not had this yet. I'm super excited to play Final Fantasy 16. That's going to be coming out. I'm a pretty big fan of Final Fantasy. Okay, I actually liked 15, so I'm excited for 16. I'm excited for the Spider-Man game that's coming soon, that they're doing a big marketing push for around the time I'm filming this. Excited for a lot of games, so maybe we can finally start reviewing some PlayStation 5 games. Yeah, let's lay this down flat so it has less risk of falling over, and just play around with the controller a bit. Of course, this is also a big moment for the channel, because this means that I have now unboxed all three big generations. consoles currently happening right now. We've unboxed the Xbox Series X all the way back near the start of my ASMR career. Then we unboxed the Nintendo Switch Pokemon Scarlet and Violet Edition. And now we've finally unboxed the PS5. So if you want to check out those other console unboxings, do so, please. So then, let me know in the comments down below if you have a PS5. If you have a PS5, and if you like it or not, or what games you like to play on it, give me some game suggestions, okay? Or things I might want to try out with the new console. I hope you enjoyed this ASMR unboxing video. I will see you.